5. Cool, so I'll go first. So I'll start off by summoning Key Skill.
Sure. Yeah.
And then I'll search out traits. Link off into Keys of Kill. Keys of Kill's effect.
Baylor.
Yes.
Sure. Let's read that for a sec.
Yeah. Two into Leela.
Mm-hmm.
Leela's effect to bring out Key to Kill.
Okay.
Key to Kill's effect to draw.
Yeah.
Then I will link off both of those into Troublesome. Pass to you.
Sure, draw some time.
Yep.
Get reinforcements.
Yep.
Normal summon, right?
Yep.
Effect.
Yep.
To go into the Ayate.
Yep.
Attempt to move to battle phase.
Yep. Yeah, sure. Yeah.
Ayate attack you directly.
Yep. On effects, or then go step.
Sure. It still gets effect though.
Yeah.
It doesn't negate, so. Okay, so that's still
then. Actually, no, because if I ghost it, then you'll get.
I'll get
right back. Yeah, can't. Yeah. No, you just
sure.
Fine, yeah. Sure.
I think it's this when it leaves. It's a card effect.
Yeah, yeah. I wasn't sure if it was a phase when it was.
No, it's just gotta leave.
Yeah. Cool.
Main phase two?
Yep.
Kagari?
Yep.
Kagari target engage.
Yep.
Would I'm going to target your trouble sonic?
No, it's a fact.
Sure.
Yeah, so pop that, draw a card.
Chain to right. Thank you. Forgot, what was Trouble Sun's effect again in the grave?
I can banish it and send a evil twin from my deck or my hand to basically untargeting destroyer. Yeah.
Just the best play here.
That's the best play. Right. I will. Talents?
Yeah.
Look at hand. Like, there's like everything good on the planet in the hand.
Yep.
Cost 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Yep.
Good to go?
Yep. Well, you know my hands. Yeah.
Yeah. Show that.
Move to battle.
Sure.
Attack for Fate 3.
Yep.
Link out. So pop that card and draw a card.
One sec.
Yep.
Chain targeting. Draw.
Okay. So then attack for 11.
Shot cannon?
Yep. Okay. So yeah, attack for 11. Oh, sorry, no, it comes back.
Yeah, it
okay,
comes
cool.
back. Yeah, it gets special summoned
okay.
on my field. But it can't attack.
Okay. Then I will.
use the effect of the Trouble Saint Grave to send from my hand to destroy. Yeah.
Yep.
Then I will play. No, I'll pass turn. Yeah, to you.
Draw?
Yeah.
Standby?
Yep.
Main phase?
Yep.
Talus? Target him. Trouble Sun.
Yeah, chain. Yep.
Take.
Then in response, I will bring out Lima.
Sure.
I'll target the key to kill.
Okay. One summon, right?
Yep.
Enter that.
No, I'm into the main phase. I'll bring her back out to draw a card.
You already drew, haven't you, this time?
No, because I brought her out, okay. Which they're going to draw yes, yeah.
So you lose, what, 4?
Yeah, 400.
Using her effect?
Yep.
Raise effect?
Yep.
Grave.
Yep.
Do you have Kagari?
Yep.
Kagari target shot cannon?
Yep.
Still in battle phase? Attack?
Well, if you're in... Yeah.
What's that again? 4. Oh, one sec. Does this one? No, this one. Oh, it does. Each spell. So you're taking 4 anyway. It's -4. And then -100 for 1, 2,
yep.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Yep.
So you're on 5 at the moment.
Yep.
sorry, main phase two?
Yep.
Link Kagari.
Yep.
Into Shizuku.
Okay.
Is that one?
Yep.
Into end phase?
Yep.
Shizuku effect.
Yeah.
So, Ray 1 and then Shizuku.
Yep. Key skill.
Target.
Leela.
One sec. Channeling to Ray.
Okay.
Any response to Ray?
No.
And then channeling through your shot cannon.
Okay.
Choosing whatever you've targeted to some.
Did you just use any effects for Kagari?
I'm just waiting, yeah. So I'm just waiting for any response to Kagari.
No
response.
Cool.
I'm sure you can't do that. Oh yeah, you can. That's the draw one, isn't it?
Yeah.
Sure.
Okay, then I will summon Leela. Kill. Mm-hmm. Key skill's effect to draw a card. Then right. To anyone on the chat that thinks otherwise that I talk about playing this, I actually am going to do the play. I'm going to send these off to bring out. So now her comments that doesn't actually ever happen. Move to battle.
Sure.
For 4,400 over.
3,300,
yeah. Then. Yeah, you'll go.
Draw for turn?
Yeah.
So you've got 1, 2, 3, 4. So weird.
Why is that?
Well, because I actually I have a play, but I don't know if it's their play. Okay, so this is what I was going to do. Do this.
Yeah.
Hulk, -2. Right? And then even if you ash, yeah, then it's game. I ran out of resources.
I had no resources. I literally had the choice of going into that or Abomination. I thought this would be the better play for the bigger attack. Because yeah, I thought then also like... then I'll also have the an evil twin out for the sake of the life points. Right, okay, so I'm going to start off with something Lila.
That is fine.
Lila's effect?
Yep.
Bring it out. Frost.
Mm-hmm.
Link off into Keys of Kill.
Sure.
Keys of Kill's effect?
We'll build that.
I will Sunny Snitch.
Flash that. Cross out?
Yep.
Sure. Oh no, I do go for this time. Let's be honest.
There you go.
Wolf turn?
Yep.
And upstart. Then you get to draw as well.
Yep. I get to draw and to gain a pair of life points, and I've gained 10,000 life points. I like this game already.
I don't want to do this, but I have to. This is silly. This is the third game. I've literally. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Is that okay?
Yep.
1, 2. Let's have a look.
You're not looking to and have PC, can't they?
Let's do mine.
Cool.
Summon Ray.
Okay.
Enter battle phase.
On before going to end in battle phase, because I can't I'll summon.
Sure. Re-attack your evil friend.
Okay.
You gain 400, right?
Yeah, so I gain, 200.
Right.
You lose 200. You lose 500 for the effect of Lila.
800 in total.
So you lose...
800, right?
No,
or am I losing?
So, sorry. So, first off, yeah. I gain 200. So, I'm up to, so mine plus 400 because she's minus 200. So, I'm 200 for the effect of gaining for your summon.
Okay.
Then, because you declare an attack, you pay 500 to declare an attack.
Okay, what else do I
lose? You then also lose 200 for the effect of this. Then I lose 400 for the cost of you attacking me.
You lose 400?
Yeah, because it's 15 to 11.
Okay. Still in battle?
Yep.
Perfect.
Yep. Yep.
He had an attack directly.
Yep. You lose 500 again, yeah?
So 15, and then I'm only 6 now.
Yeah, you lost 200 and I gained 200.
Jesus.
No, you lost, yeah, that's why I lose 200, yeah. Then what's happening now? So you're doing
so again? So I have to search and send one.
Yeah, it's fine, Karen. Yep.
Yate.
Yep.
Kagari.
Yep.
Use the Kagari effect.
That's to get engaged back, I'm assuming. I will ash that.
Sure. One second. Does ash stay from the graveyard? Because engage is in the graveyard.
Oh, sorry. Add a card from the deck to hand. You're fine.
So I'm adding from grave. So
yeah,
you can do like that'll let me.
Yeah, it's fine. So you carry on. But in fact,
I'll just let you decide what you're doing before I pick. Go ahead. Because I'm going to target engage anyway, so the target's there.
I'll empower
it. Okay, sure. I'll chain Widow Anchor then. Engage and take that.
Okay.
I love this deck back when I had it, they can only be one.
Son?
Mm-hmm.
I will target this and Ray. Okay.
What did I know was in your hand? You had a bell, an ash or something. What else did I have?
I had an ogre, in terms of from the
public, hand. Whatever's public knowledge.
Yes, it was those which were in hand.
I had changed.
Right, so. There's my point with that. No point with that. Cards.
Mm-hmm.
Move to end phase.
Sure. Iron mode.
Yep.
And that's it.
That's it.
Stinking.
Yep.
Yeah, it's fine.
Cool.
Go for turn?
Yep.
Summon effect later?
Yeah.
Sling?
Yep.
Sling effect. Is that a cost? Is this not enough? Does it special summon? Because it says once you're in the main phase, quick effect, remove three counters from your field, special summon a monster. But if that does it destroy it?
So when this activates effects, so when a spell draws from this one activates effects, you can. So what do you mean, sorry?
So as in, like, it has counters.
Yeah.
It says you can remove from the field. So if it destroys it, do the counters still allow me to special summon or not?
I assume I'm activating at the point where you're using the counters anyway, so your special summoning doesn't need to be on the field, does it? So I would assume you summon.
Okay.
That would be my thought. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Scarlet Ash.
Yep.
Target. Do a mecha can?
Yep.
Target or...
So yeah.
let's target this then, I suppose. Okay. Anything on rest?
No.
Access. Targeting the Celine. It's on fire 3 at the moment.
Yeah. Yeah.
Access can affect one.
A lot.
I've got a... So its effect is... You can banish one linked monster, destroy one opponent.
Yeah, so which one card?
That one.
I'll use that on...
You can't, because of Access. You can't respond to Access Code's effect.
Okay, yeah.
But you still...
Yeah.
You just can't respond to its effect.
Yeah. Yes, one. Yes, I am. Yep.
Three.
Yep.
Does that have any effect or?
No, not at the moment.
Not at the moment. Okay. No, that's okay for now. Swing for five.
Yeah. Yep.
Set one, you go. And that was a tough thing. That was a tough decision. You got like 11,000 cards in your hand. Let's go.
Snitch.
Sure.
Leela.
Mm-hmm.
Summon Leela.
Yep.
Leela effect.
I will chalice her.
Okay. Change of heart.
Yeah, go for it. On res.
Yep.
Imperm targeting code.
I will link off both of those into Leela. Leela effect.
Target.
Oh, kids are killing my brave.
The pink one?
Yeah.
Oh, it's called Crow Her targeting that.
Then I will pick a password. Activate home, sending Ash to summon. Frost, link off those two into Kisa Kill. Kisa Kill effect. Then Kisa Kill will attack for 700.
One.
Yeah, it's minus. It's minus 400.
No, it's not minus. It's plus. It's
1-5. Oh, I thought it was minus.
No, it adds.
Okay, then it's 1500. Yeah. Attacks. Yeah. 1500. Yeah. Yay. Yes. To end phase. At the end of the main phase, I'll then special summon Leela. I'll target the.
Target to take.
Okay, cool. What, from my grave, yeah?
Yeah. Okay. Actually, 1 second. Well, banish. one. Just need that card that switches your deck in graveyard and it will be sorted.
Summon Leela.
Sure.
Link off into Leela.
Mm-hmm.
Leela effect.
Target.
Key skill.
You want to cross out?
Yep.
Sure.
Then just check on things. It's just you know, current boy says it's just negate the effects, yeah. Let's just make sure that wasn't saying something incorrect there on my other bit. Attack for 1100.
Yep.
Pass to you.
Draw.
Yep.
Wow. It's on right.
You lose 400.
Oh,
I gain 400.
Sure.
Plus
4.
Yep.
Enter battle.
Before you go to that, I am going
in the main
to,
phase one.
Yeah. Before you do that, I am going to go and bring out my keys of kill.
Okay.
Yep.
Re-attack your.
Keys of Kill.
Yeah, that one.
I gain 500.
I lose 5, yeah?
No, you don't lose. No, this is where I gain. You don't lose.
Okay.
The other one makes you lose. This one makes you gain.
Ray effect?
Sure. Okay, you lose 400.
You gain, yeah?
Yeah, I gain 400.
Hayate attack your evil twin.
Yep.
Hayate, I'm going to choose not to because I can't. I can, but it says you can, and I'll probably run out of cards. Also, I just realised, which I haven't been doing this entire game. However, Rose says if a monster in the opponent's extra zone is destroyed by battle or leaves the field because of a card effect, when this card is in your graveyard, you can special summon. And I've just been forgetting to do that every single time. Just thinking.
Okay.
So the grave will be up. I am going to use no, I'll just go into main phase 2.
Yep.
Into Kagari.
Yep.
Kagari effect.
Yep. Yep. Oh no, you add to your grave to your hand, aren't you? I'm going to. Yep. Is the add to your grave, yeah. Yep.
There's Yugioh. End phase, Shiz effect.
Yep.
Cool. Go for it.
Draw. Yugioh.
Top turn.
Yep.
Shot coming. Activate shotgun.
Yep, I target him.
Target him. Lila.
Okay.
Target.
Chill.
Anything on res?
No. Cool. Yep. Is this what phase is this in now? Still main phase one?
Still the main phase one.
Okay. No.
Okay. It's game, isn't it? I can't wait. The game's.
Oh yeah, it was, yeah.